background बंद करो।
background
off करो यार।
It's going to sound really weird that I say the same thing. I was
happy to be able to work with him, and I learned a lot from you. And we had a lot of laughs, so much muscle, so many jokes, it was really nice. And, you know, I learned a lot on this set, and I learned a lot from the director and the producer. And I think that's the biggest thing they could achieve in life, is every single day you go to work, you learn something new. And, you know, whether the audience, well, the audience decides to make no idea, but we all work really, really hard on this film, and there's a lot of sweat, blood, and tears put into every film, and including this one, so I hope you all like it.
Hi. For you, after Pink Lips and Baby Doll, what are you expecting from Barbie Girl, and how was it while shooting the film? What way did you do the creation of the role?
When it comes to songs, I think one of everybody loves songs, and I know all the little girls want to be Barbie Doll, or
Mr. Raghasu, and also the singer, Ms. Swati Sharma. Also, I request Payal Dev to please join us on stage. Okay, Payal is here with us.
जैसे हम बात कर रहे हैं तेरा इंतजार, ऐसा कोई आपका ड्रीम रोल हो जिसका आप इंतजार कर रहे हो? वी हैव ऑलवेज समथिंग इन माइंड कि इस तरह का रोल मुझे करना है, मुझे ऐसे अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले, मे बी एनी ड्रीम रोल बोथ ऑफ यू एंड सनी आई वांट टू स्पीक इन हिंदी.
ऑनेस्टली बहुत सी ऐसी फिल्में हैं जो मैंने बचपने में बच्चन साहब की देखी थी, और वो जो फिल्में हैं, वो जो रोल्स हैं, कहीं ना कहीं मुझे लगता है कि वो भी वही सारी इंक्लूड आए, चाहे वो जंजीर का रोल हो या वो क्या बोलते हैं दीवार में जो रोल, पर्टिकुलरली जंजीर एंड तो ऐसी फिल्में हैं जो मतलब त्रिशूल का जो रोल है, तो आई वुड लव टू डू दोज काइंड ऑफ रोल्स बिकॉज दे अमर अपरांतरी में भी जो बच्चन साहब ने किया है. So I'm a big Bachchan Saab fan because it happened when I was like growing up. So there are a lot of work that he has done, which I feel they are the roles that I'm comfortable with.
Sorry.
Anyway.
India's first Wonder Woman would be my ideal role.
I ask my questions to you. Any comments on the Supreme Court judgment from yesterday that says it's not mandatory to stand when the national anthem is played in theaters? What do you feel about that?
Actually, I don't know whether this is the right platform to talk about it because we are listening, but I'm of the opinion that, of course, you've got to respect the national anthem, and if they've said that it is not mandatory to stand, but out of respect, I would still do it.
Well, thank you very much, friends. We are running short of time, so we can take the remaining questions offline. Thank you. And yes, it's now time for a photo op. Once again, the entire cast and crew, our actors and producers, director, everyone's on stage, so we can quickly take some good pictures. And yes, this is to inform you that our artists and the others will be available for interaction post the formal function. And of course, Tera Intezar will be released on the 24th of November, so see you at the theatre. Thank you very much, all of you, for being such a lovely audience. Thank you, and I request everyone to please join us for cocktail dinner. Thank you once again, and have a wonderful evening ahead. Keep shining. Thank you.